happy Sunday to us. I'm so happy to be with you, and I'm sure you're also happy to be with me. Isn't that correct? Are we happy to be with Auntie Ife this morning? Yes, we are happy. We are all happy to be in church this morning. All right, service promises to be very interesting and exciting with you guys. There's never a dull moment with you guys. As usual, we'll have a wonderful service, okay? So, before we go into service proper, let's do the usual by praying to God, honoring God with our prayers. All right, let's be in the attitude of prayer, okay? In Jesus' name. Our Father and our God, we just want to thank you this morning. We want to bless you. We want to worship you. We want to glorify your name for your mercy, for your faithfulness, for your tender love towards us. We want to say thank you. Thank you for our loved ones. Thank you, God Father, Lord, for our friends, for our families, for the past week and this beautiful week that we are in. And also, particularly for this Sunday service, we want to say thank you. We want to bless you for wisdom, understanding that you're going to endow us with today. As we're being taught, we pray, Lord Jesus, that we'll assimilate everything that we'll be learning today, and also we'll be able to pull them to practice. In Jesus' name, we are praying. And everybody says, amen. All right. There's excitement in the air. God is moving everywhere. His resurrection power is moving in this hour, that Jesus might be glorified. That Jesus might be glorified. He's alive, amen. He's alive. Jesus is alive forever. He's alive, amen. He's alive, amen. He's alive. Jesus is alive forever. He's alive, amen. Ba 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 ba. Eshe o baba, eshe o luwa, eshe o baba. Awadupe baba. We just want to say. Baba o eshe, we just want to say baba o eshe. Yes, that's what we're saying to God this day. We're saying thank you for all his love, for all his kindness, and for his faithfulness towards us. All right, today we are going to be learning about the brave and the courageous Esther. As trailblazers, one of our characteristics is the fact that we are brave and we are courageous. So we are going to be having tips today and seeing how Esther, according to the lessons that Auntie Dami took us through last week, how Esther was able to deliver our people from the plot of Haman. Alright, so let's go watch our video, and then when we come back, we'll deliberate on the topic.
Who's there? What was that?
Vinnie, what's wrong?
I need you to stay and be my nightlight.
But then I won't be able to sleep.
Blinky, I'm so afraid of the dark. I feel like I'm all alone.
You're not alone. God's always with you.
But I feel alone. How am I gonna be brave enough to sleep?
Well, even if you feel afraid, God can make you brave. Friends, should Xenia pray and ask for God's help?
Blinky, our friend said I should pray. And you know what?
What?
I'm gonna do it. Dear God, please help me to be brave so I can fall asleep. In Jesus' name, amen. I'm gonna be brave. And I don't even need you to stay because I'm gonna remember God's always with me.
Super dee duper. Night-night, Xenia.
Night-night, Blinky.
I'm so glad God makes me brave. I don't need a nightlight because God is always with me. That makes me think of Queen Esther. God was always with her. He made her brave. That sounds like our Bible verse. Friends, say it with me. Joshua 1:9. Be strong and brave. I, that's God, will be with you everywhere you go. Wowie zowie, do you hear that? It's coming from Mr. Music's singing studio. Let's go.
Hi, Emily.
Hi, Mr. Music. We have a question from our Bible adventure. How can I be brave?
I know the answer to that one. God makes me brave.
Yeah, that's it, Mr. Music. Oh, what's this? Oh, that makes me think of a picture pass that I have. Friends, which picture pass does a superhero wear when they're doing brave things? That's it! It's the cape! Mr. Music, are you a superhero?
No, but this cape does remind me that God is always with me. He makes me strong enough to do brave things every day.
Like flying! Or, like saving the world!
Well, not those kinds of things. Brave things like doing what's right, even when I'm afraid.
Even when you're afraid? What does that mean?
I'll teach you a song about it. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing it with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
Alrighty, pretend to put on your capes and let's sing. We'll start with the part where you shout, God makes me brave, as loud as you can. Ready?
Yeah.
Time to shout.
God makes me brave.
Again.
God makes me brave.
One more time.
God makes me brave.
Wow, you guys sound amazing. Let's do the whole song together. Repeat after me, okay?
Friends, sing with me.
If I get scared,
if I get scared,
when I'm alone,
when I'm alone,
or when it's dark,
or when it's dark,
or if I'm shy,
or if I'm shy,
when I'm afraid,
when I'm afraid,
then I will pray,
then I will pray,
because I know,
because I know,
because I know,
because I know.
Ready? Time to shout.
God makes me pray.
When it's dark at night,
God makes me brave.
When I'm by myself,
God makes me brave.
When I'm sharing Jesus with all of my friends,
God makes me brave.
When I try new foods,
God makes me brave.
When I meet new friends,
God makes me brave.
I can do the right thing when I am afraid. God makes me brave. That was great. Here we go. If I get scared,
if I get scared,
when I'm alone,
when I'm alone,
or when it's dark,
or when it's dark,
or if I'm shy,
or if I'm shy,
when I'm afraid,
when I'm afraid,
then I will pray,
then I will pray,
because I know,
because I know,
because I know,
because I know.
Ready? Time to shout.
God makes me pray.
When it's dark at night,
God makes me pray.
When I'm by myself,
God makes me pray.
When I'm sharing Jesus with all of my friends,
God makes me pray.
When I try new foods,
God makes me pray.
When I meet new friends,
God makes me pray.
I can do the right thing
when I am afraid. Oh, I can do the right thing, 'cause God makes me brave!
Now, stand to your feet to worship God with music, singing, and dancing.
When I
worshiping with you. Now let's get our listening ears ready and listen for shine. Rizzlin' Razzles, there you are. We've had a great Bible adventure.
Do you remember the answer to the question, how can I be brave?
Yup, yup, yuppers. Friends, say it with me. God makes me brave.
Wee! Did you find out if God makes you brave all the time?
Yeah, Guy taught us a Bible verse about that. Friends, let's say it for shine. Joshua 1:9. Be strong and brave. I, that's God, will be with you everywhere you go.
I love it. What did you find out about the picture passes?
The nightlight shows us that God is the only one that makes us brave. And the cape, whoosh, shows us that God is always with us. He makes us strong so we can do brave things every day. And then there's the medal. Shine, why do we pack the medal in our adventure bag?
Do you remember what you did for your friend?
Yeah, I told her about Jesus.
You were strong and brave when you did that. That medal is for you because you did a great job for Jesus.
Thank you so much, Shine. Wow, I want my friends to know I follow Jesus because he's the one that makes me brave.
Let's pray for our friends so they'll be brave and show that they follow Jesus too.
Okay, friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together. Dear God, thank you for being with us all the time. Please help us to be brave so others can see that we follow Jesus. In Jesus' name, amen. Sweet sassy molassy, it's time to go. We'll see you next time.
For another Bible adventure.
Bye-bye, friends.
Song. But before we do that, please, children, be good children, obey your parents, and do whatever it is that is expected of you to do as a child of God. And as you do so, the Lord will bless you real good. So let's part it apart and sing a love song. I love you, you love me. You and I know you love me too. All right, children, have a blessed week ahead of you. Bye.
Habib, where do you think you're going?
Stay out of my way. I'm going to play football with my friends, and there's nothing you can.
Silence! You think this is funny, eh? You can get the deadly coronavirus.
The gorilla virus?
No, the coronavirus. Do you know what will happen when you do? Do you?
Huh, what will happen?
You will bring the coronavirus home and then infect everyone. Mommy will be sick, no more jollof rice.
Huh?
Daddy will be sick, no more going out to see movies.
Oh no, not the movies, no!
Even worse, the government will come and take Mommy and Daddy away.
Ah, you're just making it up.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
See for yourself.
Okay, it's real. It's real. What should we do?
The coronavirus is out there. We should stay at home for now. Always wash our hands with soap and water so we can prevent it from spreading.
Boo!
Stay home, stay safe from all of us at Ant Hill Studios.